My name is Peter. Properties of a profound sound. Those are three pieces.
Sure.
That's me. I'm gonna hit an acappella, maybe 100 bars. This is Bars That Is Stupid. It's the first official formal introduction to the music piece. I'm about to drop some heavy shit. Each one of the people up in this bitch. Second down to rap and this recited shit that's never written. Rap is evolution of those that got influence based on how I feel at the first of the cartoon. So other rappers are time fooling rap, fooling me. It's the last thing they're gonna be doing here. Usually, the kind of words I use to amuse the state. High IQ refuse to repeat. I overuse the use of using words to make music plays. Hip-hop is a relevant tool. I advise you to stay tuned to this. I started off so insane. Intuition, meditation, intellectual levitation, psychological equation, pathological rap behavior, killing balls, pretty bitch, my rap persona like Navigator. Operate analogy aircraft. You think you're hot? Put you in a kind of weed, tend to hide your canopy. Talking about cannabis, my thoughts compared to bagel weed. My music make you a high believer. Yeah, I've been talking about my rapping skills. I get it very conscious because my brain can't normally function like a normal thing. A level that a rapper will ever be considered. I'm very so sophisticated, elaborating mentally. My rap persona is every inspired, misbelieving, nigga, critical, interpreting everything in him. Rappers be trying to believe whatever that I mean. Very instinctively, yeah. I write rhymes till I reach the fucking pinnacle. I'm a cricket game, I'm just driven by what is pivotal. Unthinkable rhyme scheme is my individual way of showcasing. My skill is original. What is missable is a corporation of syllables. When I'm into it, I'm flawless and inexplicably murdering these niggas with words and melodies in them. My purpose is to quote these rhymes and bring meaning to it. Tell the rappers, you little nigga, just leave it to it. Deviate from the literal, deliverable, empirical, true be told. But such an analytical, incredible individual. Not match for me, in comparison. The shit of flex and real talk is just excellence. Accident is these rappers trying to peddle the lyricist. They live to great pause, what these fuckers is working with. Report it live from the from the underground, DK4, the reason D. To drive a 16 has been murdered, this fucking beast to my producers, my treat killer versus what I mean. What an instrumental need is a weapon. Vocabulary expressing my thought processes, I thought about what could have happened if rappers know what the passion rappers. Similar fashion, one word to describe me relevant just to back it up. This is what they lack. The skill to flip is where the flow is not rapping. Flexing metaphors and similes is what's cracking. Rappers don't rap these days, they're overlapping. That is my opinion, what I extract. Respect is, got embarrassed by all these passes. What I'm gonna be doing is bitch slapping these rappers. Show them exactly what really rap is. If you not me, I be talking that boom bad shit. I can spit the whole night, and I'm not even on the lineup. Speed that is the word, and I'm a lyrical genius. If you ain't heard, you best believe it. With these metaphors, it matters most to me for you to feel the deepness, the figures of speeches, and living speeches. The reason being an exhibition of my uniqueness. This telling is significant, it teaches. Want to put together all the pieces of speeches to understand my own fucking thesis. When it comes to rap, I'm a genius. I don't need assistance, I distance myself from the root that is the reason why I trust to lead. My material is always consistent and deep on my brilliant lyrical steeds. Lyrically, I'm deliberately inconsiderate and belligerent with lyrics to bring about them. Differences between me and these MCs in the street try to mimic this. It's a possible process to prove my own brilliance. I'ma let that sink in for a bit. All instrumentals are killing like it ain't shit. And defecate this hardcore shit like it's Lexington. Peter's still shitting on your career. I don't buy beats, my shit is so good. When producers hear my shit, the more they for me to kill. These beats that they produce, I'm not ill, I'm so way beyond it. I'm innocent and kill for the fuck of it. Drums, loading, it's my skill. Peter's an expert on party being in these entirely. So called MCs that are literally incompetent. In this industry, stupidity is dominant. Peter and MC is predominant. And intellectual lyricists never killing niggas for the fuck of it. Give me your name and I will find a motherfucker. Eliminate the weak or opponents in this motherfucker. No need to be an undercover. Peter was stupid killing niggas in this bitch. I'm on my Livermore homicide shit. Bitch, if you tripping, I'ma knock your head off and throw you off the ditch. Murder first degree, bitch.